subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
Thank you.
Wow, subscribe is a funny sounding word if you think about it. Roll the video request.
Hey Marina, since you're always asking us to do it, where exactly does the word subscribe come from?
Jessica, as well as from my website, Flash Fiji, Philip Philip, Mauritius, Cloud Knight, Ed, Bradbrad, Frameshift Productions, CDN Matt, and PFORPZ. I wanted to know the origin of the word subscribe, since I'm always asking you guys to subscribe. And since it might be a good idea to figure out exactly what I'm asking you to do, Hard for Words must investigate. To subscribe to something means you sign up to get, say, magazine in the mail, an email if it's online, or in the case of YouTube and my website, you get notified of my new videos. But when you look at the word, it has a sub in it, which seems odd. So let's dig further. Subscribe comes from the Latin subscribere, which does come from sub, meaning underneath, and scribere, meaning to write, where script and scribble come from. So the word literally meant to write underneath the document or bottom of the document. And what do you typically write there? You sign or write your name. So in 1425, subscribe meant to sign at the bottom of a document. The meaning to give one's consent happened in 1549. To contribute money in 1640 and to become a regular buyer of a magazine happened in 1711. It's the sense of becoming a regular buyer of a magazine that applied to the modern day meaning of the word. Except in this instance, we can subscribe without paying any money, thus changing the meaning a little bit more. There you go, another mystery solved by your trusty Hard for Words. For your homework, are you a subscriber of mine? If not, go ahead and subscribe. It's free. Wouldn't you want me to deliver it to your mailbox each and every day? I promise I won't bite. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye, my students. Be good.